Hi, my name is Randy Walker, and I'm with the New York State Department of Environmental Conservation's Community Air Screen Program.
And I'm Joan Kennedy.
And we are going to show you how to take a good air sample and how to use the equipment. Please read this brochure completely before you begin sampling. This is a good spot for sampling. We are downwind from the source, and this is an open area. Today is a good day for sampling because it's not raining and the wind is blowing in the right direction. Our hands and clothes are free and clean of gasoline, perfume, aftershave, hairspray, essential oils, disinfectants, and pesticides. We are not wearing clothes that have recently been dry cleaned or stored in mothballs. We have with us today the box containing the sampling canister, something to record the time, a pen, a clipboard, something sharp to open the box. Carefully open the box because it's going to be used to ship the canister back to DEC and we want to maintain its integrity. Holding on to the rim of the canister, carefully remove the sampling canister, taking care not to bump the sampling cane. Never lift the canister by the sampling cane. Remove the tripod from the box. Set up the tripod, extend and latch the legs. Secure the tripod platform by tightening the platform handle. Double check that the platform is secure. Fit the release plate that's on the bottom of the canister onto the tripod, matching front to front and back to back. Make certain the canister is secure. Now follow the steps for sampling in the brochure. Number 1, check to make sure that the canister valve is fully closed. The canister valve knob should be turned completely clockwise. If it's not, don't sample. Call the office for a replacement canister. 2, remove the red plastic tip at the end of the sampling cane. Record the start time. Open the canister valve completely by turning the canister valve counterclockwise no more than one full turn. This knob should not fall off. Record the pressure from the gauge. Wait with the canister for 1 hour. While waiting, take caution not to bump the tripod legs. Stand about 6 feet downwind from the can. Complete the field log. 1 hour has passed, and our sample has been collected. Step 7, record the pressure from the gauge. Close the canister valve by turning the canister valve clockwise. Do not over-tighten the valve knob. Step 8, record the stop time. Step 9, place the red plastic tip at the end of the sampling cane. Step 10, remove the canister from the tripod. Close up the tripod and place it in the box. Arrange the material inside the box to secure and protect the tripod. After you've placed the canister in the box, arrange the shipping material to protect the sampling cane. Place the field log in the box. Place the shipping label outside the box. Tape up the box and return it to the UPS office nearest you or the DEC regional office depending on the sampling arrangements we made with you. Thank you for watching this video. And most importantly, thank you for participating in our program. Happy sampling. If you have any questions, please contact me, Randy Walker, at 518-402-8402. Thank you.